you always worry about what other people think of you and you never feel good enough, here's one thing you can do that people often learn in therapy. Stop trying to control the uncontrollable and instead focus on what you can control, like what you think of you. Ask yourself, am I the kind of person that I like? Do I approve of me? When you can honestly answer those questions with a yes, then disapproval from others still stings, but it's much easier to deal with.